You may write me down in history with your bitter, twisted lies. You may trod me in the very dirt, but still, like dust, I rise. Just like moons and like suns, with the certainty of tides. Just like hope springing high, I rise. Did you want to see me broken, bowed head and lowered eyes? Shoulders falling down like teardrops, weakened by my soulful cries? You may shoot me with your words, you may cut me with your eyes. You may kill me with your hatefulness, but still, like air, I rise. Does my bravery upset you? Does it come as a surprise? Out of the huts of history's shame, I rise. Up from a past that's rooted in pain, I rise. I'm an ocean leaping and wide, welling and swelling, I bear in the tide. Leaving behind nights of terror and fear, I rise. Into a daybreak that's wondrously clear, I rise. Bringing in the gifts that my ancestors gave, I am the dream and the hope of every woman. I rise. I rise. I rise. A woman can do whatever she puts her mind to. She's fire and water. The fire burning inside her is her fuel. The water in her is what makes her giving and gentle. A woman doesn't just heal herself, but women heal the whole evolution. FICCL FLO is making leaps and bounds in women empowerment and changing the storyline for women across the country with 18 chapters and 8,000 plus members, each chapter with many successful and powerful stories to tell. And so is their Kanpur chapter. The Kanpur chapter has done voluminous amount of work in their journey since last 3 years. Toilets have been made in Nagar Nigam schools. 40 women farmers trained in supply chain management of wheat crop. 120 girls trained in digital literacy. 1,000 girls trained in self-defense. 1,000 and more trees planted. 100 kids of Nagar Nigam schools educated in STEM and robotics. All of this and much more work is awaited in the year 2020. Accomplishments never have a destination. It's a journey. This journey for FLO Kanpur has just begun. Pushing forward, FICCL FLO's vision. The Kanpur chapter in the year 2020 is pursuing this effort for her women to rise. It aims to rise together, raise, ignite, sustain, and empower her women. Raise awareness in her, ignite her mind, sustain her environment, sustain her skills. Empower her with her achievements. The first step towards change is awareness. FLO Kanpur will continue to raise awareness about the many issues that women are grappling and struggling with for her self-growth. Education, health and sanitation, mental health are some of her many concerns. The mind is not a vessel, but a wood which needs igniting. The ignited mind transcends into a state where all shackles of limitation are broken and anything can be achieved. Ignited Minds will be a series of learning workshops such as FLO Book Club, which aims to spread knowledge and give opportunity to our members to grow, evolve and kindle the fire within. Mother Earth is all we have. Sustainability has become vital today than ever before. Working hand in hand in alignment with the national vision of sustainability, Kanpur chapter envisions projects such as vertical gardens and organic farming in 2020. These projects will achieve two targets with one arrow, creating awareness about sustainable practices as well as upliftment of women through these skills. Each time a woman stands up for herself, without knowing it, she stands for all women. When women support each other and come together, then it brings about unity and strength like no other. A congregation of 250 strong women has chosen to lead this change at Kanpur. They will leave no stone unturned. Today it's not about me. Instead, the hour is to think as we before me. Because we rise by lifting others. The ultimate use of power is to empower others. Empowering women through skill enhancement empowers her financially. Kanpur chapter is joining hands in 2020 to conduct various skilling initiatives to financially empower her women. Through Ek Prayas, Kanpur chapter's skilling project for grassroots and middle income women, we will continue to help women achieve their personal and professional goals. Taking the Prime Minister's national project of Beti Bachao, Beti Padhao forward by supporting it with a strong pillar of Beti Kamao. Hasmana se, Daddy,